Hi, I'm here with Mark Gebbia from Nichicon. And Mark has a lithium-ion battery that looks a lot like a capacitor, but it really isn't battery, and he's got a pretty cool demo to show what goes on with it. Mark, what do you call that?
Okay, this is called the SLB series. It's a small-sized lithium rechargeable battery.
What's the claim to fame? Why is it in a capacitor can?
Well, it's for mounting purposes. These can now board mountable, so you don't have to do any special fixturing or mounting to put it on the circuit boards. And it's very small in size, you know, and they range from 0.35 milliamp hours to 150 milliamp hours. And like I say, they're in standardized case sizes. The smallest part is 3 by 7 millimeters.
You've got a cool demo set up behind us. Why don't you take us through that?
Oh, sure. Okay, what we have here is we have our SLB battery and an ADLC. They're both the same size. And what we're showing here is how much longer this part will last compared to the EDLC. So what would happen is this would go up for about 8 to 10 seconds. This side will last theoretically up to 9 minutes before the ball comes down from these little fans that are blowing them upward. SLBs can be discharged much like an EDLC, even though they're actually a battery. They can be used at 20 times their ratings.
Mark, what would be some of the applications for this?
Actually, there's quite a few of them. A stylus pen would be one. Looking at them in terms of backup power for sensors, you know, like your humidity sensors, your lighting sensors, e-call on automobiles. They're talking about backup power and RFID tags for like your shipping containers, because you know, about 3,000 of them a year get lost. So if they all have these tags, the battery will help supply the pulse currents needed for it. And there's all kinds of other applications that people are considering the use for them.
Where would people go to get more information about this?
You go to our website, it's nichicon.com. We have a section there that's all about the SLB series. It gives a lot more details on the parts.
Thank you for that,
sure.
Mark. That's a very interesting battery. I have to say, I haven't seen one like it before.
Sure. Thank you.